It is time to laugh out loud. The third installment of the Houseful franchise called Houseful 3's trailer has just released, and we must say it is super hilarious. The film has an ensemble cast of Akshay Kumar, Ritesh Deshmukh, Abhishek Bachchan, Jacqueline Fernandez, Nargis Fakhri, Lisa Hayden, Baman Irani and Johnny Lever. The film is produced by Sajid Nadiadwala and is directed by Farhad and Sajid. Click here to watch the trailer. After playing serious roles in films like Baby, Holiday and recently Airlift, Akshay Kumar is back to his comedy self. In this film, the Khiladi will be seen playing a character suffering from multiple personality disorder. The report also mentions that Akshay's mental condition will induce humor in the film. Ritesh, Johnny and Baman's comic timing will also add the humor tadka along with the hotness quotient of the female leads. Houseful 3 hits the silver screens on 3rd June 2016. So guys, tell us, how did you like the trailer of Houseful 3? Like this video, write in your comments, and don't forget to subscribe to Desi Mad for more such Bollywood scoops.